but it's not surprising to me. It's been a big day.
Let's talk about it. I want to talk about it. Folks, you know, I said to you during the Nash draw, you live right here, hometown guy, you race here every week or every week you can. You got all your friends, all your family, all your sponsors, everybody's right here. How big a deal would it be to win this thing? You said, eh, whatever, I'm not going to win it. I'm just this guy, blah, blah, blah. You're on the pole tomorrow night, bud.
Yeah, we'll see. This is my night, right?
I don't know. Tomorrow's a new day. It'll be just kind of carrying on over. Talk about the race car, though, seriously. You really do have a good race car this weekend.
Yep, just
it's cool, he says. How about it?